Hi there, Luanne here, Chief Goddess, Goddess on Purpose. And it seems to be a recurring theme of me doing my videos in the car. But anyway, today I've just actually arrived back. It's, I think, 10:30 at night. And I've been speaking to a group of kinder mums, and I think there were about, 60, 70 women there. And it was really interesting because a lot of them were very new to the goddess world or the woo-woo world as such. And it was an honour to speak to them, and really, really interesting in what happened there. I'm not going to tell you what happened, but actually I probably will. So what happened was, we have this exercise that I do when we turn to the woman next to you and give her a compliment, and that's all very good. Everybody's quite fine to do that. And then I ask them to turn to the woman next to them and tell them something great about themselves, and the room went silent. And that's normally what happens at every, it wasn't just this group of amazing women, it was every group that I speak to, and I get them to do that exercise, because as women, we tend to stop and we're not really comfortable sharing something amazing about ourselves to other people. And in some respects, it sort of saddens me. I mean, I was definitely one of those women years ago, but now I'm okay with sharing something great about myself. So my message to you today is, how does that make you feel when you have to compliment yourself? And definitely in Australia and New Zealand, we have this tall poppy syndrome of not shining too brightly. And if you've seen a lot of my other videos, I talk about that. But I'm here to almost give you permission to say it's okay to say that you are an amazing person, and just to celebrate who you are. So that was my video for today, and I'm wishing you a good night, and possibly maybe we won't have any more car videos. But anyway, have a good night. Many blessings. Bye for now.